Fat man, na 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 na
So you're the one. You're right on time, I see. I like a punctual man. Is he Dead Cell? I am Fat Man. I am the greatest that humanity has to offer. Can you hear it? Hear this rhythm? It's the rhythm of time. And life. I used to hang around department store clock counter. Life is short. Bombs tell the time with every moment of their existence, and nothing else announces its own end with such a fanfare. Glad you could make it. The party's about to start. Drink the Stillman, shall we?
If you destroy the big shell, you'll never collect your ransom.
Ransom? What are you talking about?
$30 billion in cash.
So that's what's going on.
What the hell are you talking about?
Oh, you'll know soon enough. And I could care less what they plan to do. My ambitions are much more simple. To be the most famous bomber of them all.
You're nuts! No one's gonna give a damn about you.
Oh, yes, they will. I'll go down in history as the man who beat Peter Stillman. That's the only reason I assisted them.
Like hell you beat Stillman. He had your number.
What did you say?
You had nothing of his courage. Or... What are you laughing at?
That croc died a dishonorable death 6 months ago.
6 months ago, the liquidation of Dead Cell.
Call it what you want, only the right stuff survived that hell. Set me free, you know. Open the way to a new dimension. So that I can become the emperor among detonation devotees.
You're nothing but a common criminal, and that's the only way people will ever remember.
Oh, damn you! I'm an officer! That is why I dislike boorish military types. It's time to start the party. This is how it works. I plant a bomb, and it'll explode soon after that. If you prefer to stay in one piece, you'll have to disable my bombs. Laugh and grow fat. Let's move!
Thank you. Thank you. Like all the bombs are neutralized. One of their main leverages is now gone. That leaves...
Colonel, Fat Man didn't seem to know about the ransom demands.
Intentionally kept in the dark, I'd say. He seemed to be coming from a very different place from the other terrorists. Right, a lot of hostages, our president included, are still in danger. Keep your mind focused on protecting them.
What are my orders?
Rescue the president.
We have no idea where he is.
You haven't been in the central core yet. I suggest you start there.
Wait, I have another call. Want me to take it?
No, I'll go offline. Best to keep our presence unknown.
How you doing, kid?
Pliskin, is everything all right?
Could be better. Looks like I was out cold for a while.
How did you manage to stay alive?
Had a little help from a friend.
Friend?
What about the bomb?
Diffused. And Fat Man, too.
That's good news.
How's Shell, too?
It's a mess. The bomb crippled H-Strut.
What about the toxins?
The what?
If the big shell blows up, the explosion is expected to produce massive amounts of toxins.
Never heard anything about that.
Huh?
Well, looks like there's not much danger of that in any case. But the central core is starting to flood. It won't last much longer.
Well, what about the president and the other hostages?
They weren't in Shell 2. They must be in Shell 1.
We need to get the hostages out of here now.
It's too far from Manhattan for a swim.
What about the lifeboats?
There doesn't seem to be any. Doesn't make sense.
So a chopper is our only extraction?
Right. And it comes with a passenger limit. Intel has it that there are about 30 hostages.
It'd take more than a single trip.
We'll have to come back.
Can you pilot a chopper?
No, but I brought a gearhead with me. He's a good guy. I'll introduce you later.
Plissken, I'm on the heliport right now, but I don't see their Harrier. It's out somewhere.
We better move now, then. Our chances with a Harrier after us are close to nothing.
Do you know where the president is?
No, that one's all yours.
The president is at the top of our rescue list. These are our orders, Lieutenant J.G.
Your orders, not mine.
What?
See you later.